45 members of the National Unity Platform that were arrested on 5th October for mobilizing to welcome their party president, Robert Kyagulanyi, as he returned from South Africa, have appeared before the Makindye Magistrates Court today for the hearing of their bail application. Before proceeding with the bail application, prosecution led by Hope Mutoni asked that five more people be charged with unlawful assembly, which they allegedly committed on 5th of October as they awaited the return of Kyagulanyi. The five include Geoffrey Ssemwanga, the mayor of Makindye Sabagabo, Nalubega Veronica, Nalwanga Josephine, Tamale Ahmed, Halima Nakazibwe, and they were all charged with unlawful assembly to which they pleaded not guilty.
Nalubega Veronica. Songo Mahmoud.
Through their lawyers, led by Shamim Malende, the five went ahead to apply for bail and each presented two sureties. In their applications, the accused persons state that they have health complications that cannot be handled while in custody and that the charge against them is bailable. However, prosecution opposed the bail applications, claiming that their offense is grave in nature.
Bail, and the state has not given us any reasons that these people will actually absconded if this court grants them bail. I'm not sure it whatsoever has come to this court and said that, you know, I was forced to, I don't know my duty. So under those premises, Your Worship, on those grounds, we say that the accused person is granted bail.
Giving his ruling on the applications, the presiding Grade 1 magistrate, Elisha Renaitwe, however, found all sureties to be substantial. He went ahead and granted each of the accused persons a cash bail of 200,000 shillings, each, while their sureties were each bonded 10 million shillings non-cash.
The judgment is not shall issue. The application is to proceed for 8 to 7.
The accused persons were directed to return to court on 1st of November for further hearing of their case. A total of 46 NUP supporters are charged with unlawful assembly. However, Dr. Ismail Sonko Shafiq is yet to be arraigned in courts of law. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.